12:38 right now, and I'm headed to the hair salon. I'm so tired. I really was like thinking about not going, but I leave to Virginia on Tuesday, so this is my only chance. Hey guys, so I just got to the hair salon. I'm not doing my roots today. I am just doing the purple all over because it's fading. And then my extensions and my real hair. As you can see, like, this is extension and it fades differently from my real hair. So yeah, I constantly have to come back here like every 2 weeks to get my hair done, but it's all right. But oh, and check out the gear. Came hella comfortable today. So I just put the purple in. Do I look fabulous? So this just sits on my hair for like, I don't know, 20 minutes. It doesn't take too long. I'm just washing my hair now. The water is freezing. Thanks a lot.
Sorry.
Why do we have to do cold water? Just because it like
helps keep the color from fading.
Yeah.
And it like seals it beautiful.
So if you have colored hair, you should wash your hair in cold water.
Yeah, wash the purple out.
Just got done. I'm back, bitches. I'm just kidding. Hey guys, I'm in the car. I just ran in my car from the salon because it's rainy in LA. But this should be interesting because I swear, LA folks, I'm sorry not to be like mean or anything, but I just feel like they can't drive in the rain. Like, I'm from Virginia, so
rain is very common
and rough. But I'm going to head home. Silas bought me some lunch, which I'm super excited about. He got me a sandwich, a tuna sandwich. Then we're just gonna chill. We're gonna tidy up the house because it's a mess from traveling. My house has never been that messy and it gives me a lot of anxiety, so I cannot wait to clean that shit up.
You have to hear this beat drop. Soak it in, soak it all in.
Broken promises, promises. Looking at your pages and you're dipping numbers and numbers. Call you on your celly when you're with the fellas,
a lot of breath.
What you want from me? Take a look at what you see.
I don't wanna get rich, leave you in the hood.
Yo, Trey, drop the verse. It's going down, fix.
I like the way you work it. No diggity. I'd like to bag it up. Hello. Hi. Hi, babe. Okay, okay. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh. Hello. Hi. Hello. Oh, it's the sleepy boy. Oh, it's the sleepy boy. Ouch. I'm home. How are you doing?
I'm sleeping.
Did you bring me a sandwich?
Yeah, it's in the fridge.
A tuna sandwich? Mm-hmm. Thank you.
No problem.
Oh, there's a lot of traffic. What girl's texting you?
No girl's texting me. Shut up.
What girl's ass do I need to beat?
You shut up.
Hey guys, I am eating dinner. Well, lunch/dinner in bed. Silas got me a tuna sandwich. Looks pretty good. also some chips. Oh no. Just got done with my massage. He's relaxed, chilling right now. So we randomly decided, Nisaya's Andy, to get a massage. So we went to this place called Spabulous. Spabulous in Chinatown. We got an hour body massage and then we got a 40-minute foot massage. I fell asleep both times. My lady was named Grace and she kept saying, "Oh, she's so cute, she's so cute." She was so sweet. But we're now walking to get pho. So I'm excited because I need some of that. We are eating egg rolls and I ordered.
Hi, hello.
Hi.
Hello. Okay, outside, right?
Here.
Yeah, can I eat side now?
Thank you.
Ooh. Yeah, something, right?
Well, you should book the gastro.
I just got an Uber, we came back home. And me and Silas started to tidy up a bit, but we didn't finish, we just kind of started. But it looks a lot better, a lot more anxiety free. And then we tried to take a shower and the water is freezing. I like literally was about to jump in. So glad that my legs touched the water first, but it was freezing. And my building has this problem with that and I hate that there's no warning.
That is good for the television.
Mm-hmm. What are you talking about, you senile?
New York won.
So cute. Hey guys, I am in bed now with Leo. My video is uploading. I'm watching a documentary on, it's called $1 a Day on Netflix, and it's about these guys who go to Guatemala for a month and try to spend a dollar under a day. They are living with like people in poverty and stuff, so it seems really interesting. It's really good so far. But I'm getting tired and Leo is tired too. But I just wanted to say goodnight. Sorry for all the color changes on my face. It's from the TV screen. I hope you guys enjoyed today's chill vlog. I will see you bright and early tomorrow. Love you. Bye. Mm-hmm.